Welcome to Pokemon Freak 16 Diamond Adventure Part 40, Canalave City Gym. Okay, after defeating Kim here on the bridge, I now challenge the gym. It's a steel type gym, so, and has a lot of steelixes. So get ready with your water type or fire type Pokemon, cause them should be very good at this gym. If you don't have any good water type or fire type Pokemon, you can catch a Floatzel or a Gastrodon right outside the grass there outside of Canalave. So see a Steelix, which will be no problem for Empoleon. Steelix has low defense, but no, sorry, low special defense. So a solid special attack will probably knock it out. Not go there, up here. Ah, wrong way. Here we have a worker. Worker Gary. Onix. Onix is like Steelix. High defense but low special defense. And Empoleon level up. That move was devastating. Yes. No. This isn't right. I know that. This, I think, is right. What it means to be a noob like me? Show me that, Caesar. Oh, yes, a Scroopy. And why on earth do we have a Scroopy in this team, which is steel typing? Well, it's a surprise. Big surprise. It's alright, it's alright. Yes, it's Steelix. And same old serve. And same old one hit knockout. But I like the experience from Steelix. Sing a lullaby. Alright. Okay, let's move here. Go here. Take this. Snap, wrong way. Let's try this one. Oh, darn it, wrong way again. But this is the right way. Example of history! Yeah, show me that history. But I don't want to learn it in school. I wanna learn it here, in Onix. Right on a battlefield. Another Onix. This isn't too hard if you have a water type Pokemon. I know that Empoleon is getting over leveled here in this gym, but I will don't train you so much later on. Here we have a Blappe. Ayy! Two Pokemon. And he has an Onix. But this is level 30. And Empoleon leveled up. Well, now it isn't that good move. Steelix. Well, the only good thing about Steelixes than Onix is that I get more experience from Steelix. Saw that Onix you'll get probably 600 to 800 and Onix over 1,000. Here we have another trainer. Yeah. Let's see what you have. Steelixes and Onixes, Brenna. Oh, you have a Sumerian! Okay, Sumerian. Now this isn't too good for Empoleon. This is actually a big surprise. Why do they have a Sumerian in this gym? Actually, it could beat up all the Pokemons in the gym. That's a Sumerian Iron Tail. Okay. That did like nothing. It would have done. It would have done lesser if I used Empoleon. Yay! Paralyzed it. Well, as you saw, a Sumerian attract an X-ray filling bomb. Well, a Sumerian has high hit points and good defense. I'll still knock it out. Spark. My focus was too narrow-minded. Okay, let's go up down here and up here. Which you raises top, and I will challenge the gym leader in the next episode.